What is up, guys? DJX, welcome back to another Underused. Now, before we start, Heracross is... No, Conkeldurr is being suspected. However, we're not really testing that out, okay? This team's, we're not testing that out at all. We are just doing a couple ladder... just a couple battles. Nothing unusual, nothing special. Really, we're just, you know, battling. Just a battle. Since that one is a walk in the park, let me look for another. There we go. There's Heracross, who was just banned from RU, so I'm expecting some kind of challenge or threat. Let me go over the team. Let's have a Sash, Sijuai, Rock Polish, Tarkan, which I'm not sure what the side about using. It's gonna be kind of difficult though. Intimidate, Arcanine, which is our offensive. I probably am gonna. You know, I'm gonna put close combat with OSP. Ammo Swamp, Freeze Dry just for Swampert. Nasty Plot, or Sweeping himself. And Sweeping Broxish. So yeah. Focus Sash, probably pretty important item on this team. Now, looking at his team, he could set up himself off with Tarkan, but it does kind of scare me. But I really want to start with Nemo's one, just a freeze dry. Swampert. He's gonna start with Scissor. I'm gonna hard switch into. We'll switch into. Arcanine. Can get hard switch into turn one. He's gonna U turn probably out to his. Are you going into a strike out here? This is my only intimidate, but I'm actually gonna bring Azelf. Hopefully, he's not scarred. He's gonna be the one to set up South Rock on his team. I'm alright with that. I can actually go over there and get a nasty plot. And he's gonna close combat. Maybe he didn't have any. Maybe he didn't have Stone Edge or Earthquake or something. Well, yeah, Stone Edge. And Bullet Punch probably will take us out. Now he's actually gonna hard switch into Latias. We have Dazzling Gleam though. And Latias is scarfed. Okay, guys. So that's what we were worried about. Latias is scarfed. So I'm going to be able to Rock Polish here, unless he goes for another, and he's going to switch again. He's going to Scissor. Bullet Punch should do something to us. Yeah, about 58. Okay, let's see how much close combat that is. Pretty good chunk of damage. Pretty good chunk of damage. I like it. So I'm going to go back into Arcanine now. This team's going to be kind of hard to work around. Might have to do some edits. He's gonna bring his he's gonna sack off his Zerkatry. That was a really smart play there. He's gonna be able to very safely bring a track now. Or he could have safely brought in his Swampert. I guess Swampert's probably his mega Pokemon, so I'm gonna go into the Sidurai here. Sidurai's probably huge counter, and then we actually gonna be able to revenge kill. Well, we're not gonna be able to Yeah, we're gonna just get RE's Continental Crush. I did not want that to happen. So now we're gonna have to be careful. We could probably go and took the game at that point. I was expecting to switch. Let me go ahead and Psychic Fangs here and stomp. Whoa! Alright. So, Stone Edge did more than I expected, definitely. Go ahead and crunch even though it's good. Alright, so he's gonna go for Psychic. He's gonna be able to take the first game here. It's a good game. We do lose the Scizor. Oh, and we got a critical hit. Just about solid wound there. Alright, so what I was thinking of doing. I don't have anything against Terrakion, but I kinda do like the set that I was running. So what we're gonna do is, well, I don't really want to use South Rock, but I mean, we always could though. What the hell? Rock MZ. Yeah, let's go ahead and get South Rock. For this move, I think I want to do something unusual. So I'm gonna, but I'm gonna type. Yeah, I'm gonna type. Let's, yeah, I just wanted to get just a little of our HP investment. So this team is, you know, I've actually seen this team now a couple times. So it is kind of scary, but I'm not really worried about it. Alright, you know, actually, I'm pretty sure any stealth or any entry hazard setter goes good with the Sigilize. The Sigilize is a good spin blocker, and it does trap usual spin blockers like, or usual rapid spinners like Don Fan and Sigilize. Or not, Delmise, that's what I meant to say. I mean, they're both the same type, both start with a D, so, I mean, come on. I really want to go for Continental Crusher, but we do have speed, so I think even if we go for Continental Crusher, we still will be able to get up our stealth rock. Okay. Alright, about 94%, and he's, oh, I wasn't even thinking, we do... We didn't have a scarf or a sash or anything. I wasn't thinking. It was a bad play on my part. So no, this is where the fun starts. I'm just kidding, there's no fun in doing this. We're probably gonna have to play around with Terrakion. Because, I mean, it's not really any good set working for us. No, we could run scarf. Yeah, let's run the scarf instead. Standard scarf, you know, pretty typical. I was thinking of running Hand of Power of Fire though. You know, for Scizor, but it's kind of odd, isn't it? Let's go ahead and run Iron Head. Just run standard scarf. Now, he's probably gonna be able to go for a waterfall here and take us out. I will be able to go into Arcanine here, and let me go ahead and Will-O-Wisp, so then even if it probably takes us out, or if it gets us down the lake, it's going to be 2 2-a-K regardless, but even if he attacks us and we don't flinch, we still get to burn it, so it's a fair play. And if he goes into Raikou, I'm probably going to switch into Decidueye, yeah, most likely, or no, if he goes into Raikou, I'm switching to Ace Elf and just start setting up Nasty Plot. Because then we can kind of play around with his team. But the only thing really to worry about is Necrozma, Weakened Dazzling, Lee, Sharpedo. I'm going to look for two more battles. Get into this. Alright, so he's gonna send out a, or not send out, wow. So it looks kinda defensive, kinda stallish. I'm not gonna say it is, it looks kinda stallish. So let me start with my Ace Elf here. He's going to Cosmo. So let me actually go into Bruxish here. And. Alright, so he's probably a Rock Polish, or me and probably Stealth Rock, but I'm not running Taunt, actually, so he should be good to go. And then Crunch should be able, unless he, hopefully he doesn't do any damage against us, like, I don't know if the cover has an explosion, I'll probably be pretty stupid, but hopefully it doesn't. I like to think it doesn't. Alright, so he's gonna go for the Rock Slide. Let's Dazzling Gleam, that should do about 70%, 80%. Oh, he's on Thunder Wave. Alright, that's fine by me. I don't want to take a lot of damage. Crabs is definitely defensive wall. Alright, we got about 90%. Kind of more than I predicted, but it's alright. Now, we can actually go into, and we could just Stone Edge just because, but that wouldn't be. I mean, we can do the one to get us one here, and pretty much put in anything. Not anything, because freeze dry probably wouldn't. Alright, so these, wait a minute. That was odd. I don't know why he outsped. Maybe it was Scarfers, and we just and it has is a just naturally outsped, probably. And are you gonna go and just Kabalion? That's just like things that should take it out. Yeah, it should take it out. Unless you go to another Swords Dance or just Volt switches to break our Focus Sash. Yeah, alright, he's gonna. Probably going in Sharpedo is gonna be my least favorite thing. But this set is supposed to be running Aqua Jet, but I'm not using it because of. I'm just not. There's one more extra damage, and I guess Waterfall is the way to go, but at least he gets a free. But he doesn't have Speed Boost anymore, right? I gotta think about that. So now it's like. I go into the Sidrai, but what next? Because Flare Blitz is not going to be able to do a lot to Necrozma. And he's going to be able to outstall us. Oh wait, no, we got a critical hit, great. Yeah, I think the team kind of really depends on sweeping. I wouldn't say it's half our offense, but very offensive. Oh, that's an upset. That's an upset right there. Alright, so now it's like probably sweep. Yeah. Well, no, we're not gonna be able to take out Cradily. But other than that, everybody else should be easy. Pretty easy. Oh, come on now. Well, I mean, at least it's suspect, so. Well, it's not ladder. I'm fine with that. That's what I was talking about. We should be having Ghost MZ. I just wanted to kind of edit the sets a bit. I mean, this team isn't really good anyways. I pretty much throw all my teams together. I don't really just build them out. Like, okay, so I'm happy with this. I'm happy. I don't really do that. I just see what I can find. Just put it all together. Try to cover weaknesses, even though this team doesn't really cover any weaknesses. Because, I mean, pretty weak to ghost and water. So Jellicent will probably wreck through this team. Maybe. Alright, enough talking. Alright, so now we're kinda stuck. But then I can go for Brux this year and Crunch. But I don't know if Driplin has that it probably has an burning set. I really don't want to get burned here because we get burned, we're probably gonna lose. Alright, he's going for Amnesia. It's fine by me, buddy. I don't think Fiend's probably. It's probably not very effective. This is for Crunchy. Alright. Well, thank you guys so much for watching another Underused. I know it's kind of short, but I'm not really. No, I'm not really feeling it. I'm just not really wanting to do this, even though I kind of have to. Try to keep the channel going. I mean, at least I'm not dead. I know it's only good for me, but. Hope you guys are doing well, hope you guys continue to do well, and make sure you follow me on Pokemino as link says down below. And I would also like for you guys to, I don't know, go ahead and check me out on other things such as Twitter, whatnot, which I'll probably leave in the description as always. Other than that, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in another. Love you all, and peace.